On the occasion of Maha Shivratri on Monday, devotees in large numbers were seen visiting Shiva temples across the country. The festival is being celebrated with devotion and religious fervour. A large number of people are expected to offer Jalabhishek of holy water and special prayers at the Kashi Vishwanath temple. Maha Shivratri is celebrated on the sixth night of the dark Falgun every year. It is believed that Lord Shiva was married to Parvati on this day. Shivratri fast is considered to be the most important fast for the devotees of Lord Shiva. From various ANI bureaus.